This is Bubba from the police. Police are here at the Rockwood building over an unwanted. Let's see what's going on. Here comes backup. Buenas tardes, ¿cómo estás?
Bien, usted.
Bien. I think the lady in the pink is the one that they told to leave. How you doing today?
I'm doing.
All right. Oh, by the way, I'm audio and video recording. Audio video recording.
Come here,
boy. Did they chase that lady out of there? Did they chase that lady out of there?
Somebody ran in there?
Oh, cops got a call of an unwanted in there.
A wanted person?
Unwanted.
Oh. Yeah, somebody is probably
on the second floor.
Yeah.
Probably.
Oh, police got a call of an unwanted person in there. Basically a trespasser. All right, how you doing?
Not too often that to call the police in.
Really?
Very for down here. Pretty rare.
Did the lady leave already?
Oh no, she ain't going nowhere.
Oh, she isn't?
She refuses to leave, and she's putting a spin on everything that's said.
Well,
it doesn't matter how, what it is, or
Yeah. Once you tell someone to leave and they don't leave.
She was already putting a spin on things before we asked her to leave.
Yeah. That's sad. This is an apartment complex.
But she doesn't live here.
Yeah. And when you disrupt the apartment complex like that, you disrupt families and stuff like that.
Well, it's not the apartment complex she's in. But we got a medical center down below.
Oh, really?
And that's on the security guard for us at our clinic.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I'm trying to make an appointment that she can't do because she doesn't have the right insurance.
Huh.
And even if she did, they could still be a problem.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know what to say about the medical insurance situation.
I think this person is just kind of either has a disability or she's on something.
Yeah.
It's one of the two.
Right. How are you doing today? I'm filming an audio and video recording. How you doing? Audio and video recording. So apparently this Rockwood place has a clinic. And a lady came in that to the clinic that doesn't have the proper medical insurance, and if I remember right, it's a county clinic. Doesn't have the proper medical insurance, so there she was told to leave, And she's in there spinning things up around. How you doing, Sergeant?
I am living the dream today.
All right.
Yes. Howdy.
Howdy. Audio and video recording. How you doing?
How are you?
Oh, pretty good. Audio and video recording.
Huh?
Audio and video recording.
Oh, for what?
I'm a cop watch. I film the police, make sure they don't violate people's rights. Oh. Audio and video recording. How you doing? All right. How you doing today? All right, audio and video recording. I'm a cop watch. I film the police, make sure they don't violate people's rights.
Oh, gotcha. I wonder what happened.
Ladies in the clinic refusing to leave.
Oh, in the clinic. Oh.
Yeah. So apparently she's got the wrong medical insurance.
Oh, gotcha. Oh, and then she probably don't speak English very well, so she probably don't understand. That is so frustrating.
Yeah. Well, these two cops showed up, and then in this truck, two more cops showed up. So they got four cops here for one lady.
Oh, jeez. One lady, four cops. Okay.
He's sitting all the way over there. Probably doing a supplement. Waiting for Rasmussen to show up. Because I'm sure he's heard I'm here. Gotta make sure I'm officially trespassed from the property. His property. So he's leaving. How you doing?
Pretty good. How are you?
Oh, pretty good. Audio and video recording. Oh, is she getting out?
I needed to get this off for a few minutes. In there.
Are they getting her out of there?
Well, they've got a specialist coming in to evaluate her.
Oh, okay.
And depending on what the specialist says will dictate what they may or may not do. And our boss was off today and she's coming in. Have a final word after the specialist if that doesn't happen. Either way, chances are she may be not leaving willingly.
Not leaving willingly.
That's about the best way to put it.
Yeah. Well, hopefully, if the specialist is a mental health person, I hope she gets her care that she needs.
That's the HUDO, the agency, but I can't remember.
Yeah.
Now, this person, you're not going to leave voluntarily.
So they're probably waiting for Project Response. So Walker, hey, how you doing? Hey Walker, when did you change your or trade your blues in for your grays?
It's my new position.
What's your new position?
We work for the mental health team.
Okay, cool.
Do you know a hospital?
We had tans for a little while.
I think Mount Hood.
Yeah,
I think.
Mount Hood's what you said.
Okay. Yep.
Okay. Thanks.
Cool.
Thanks for hanging in there. Yeah.
Yep. No problem.
So, do you like that position?
I love it.
Good.
Yep, take care, man. Maddie missed one.
Oh, yes, she did.
Say she's missing it.
Hey, at least you get to help people on this thing.
That's true. We do.
All right.
All right, see ya.
See ya.